I don't. I really, I seriously don't know.
I think so, yeah.
Okay.
I'm not.
No.
No?
Pride?
LLHS.
Something about promoting respect.
LLHS will establish a driven community to promote lifelong learning and happiness.
Rigor means challenge to me.
What pride means to me is a very big ego. You really want to go do it. Like, look at me. Look how good looking I am. Look at me. I have lots of pride because I believe I'm a very good looking guy.
Respect is having kindness for others, but also having the integrity to do what you're told in a manner of time that is respectable.
So, what accountability means to me is being able to take responsibility for your actions, and if you do something wrong, be able to own up to it. It means getting in your work on time, and when teachers ask you to do something that they know you can follow through.
LLHS will establish a student-driven community
of lifelong learning to promote
rigor, pride,
respect, responsibility, and accountability.